Welcome back to my channel. And there's children in the street. So today, from the title you can tell, we're making vision boards. We're making one. I just really feel the need to get my life together. It's been a mess. Sort of, kind of. Alright. First thing though, I do need to get some sort of lettering for my poster board. I have my pictures, but I have a black poster board, so it's not like I can just write on it. I'm so sorry about this angle, by the way. I'll fix it later, just not right now. So, anyway. I went to Hobby Lobby earlier to see if I could get it, and I didn't really like the selections that they had. I found these bedazzled silver ones, and those are cute, but then I left my wallet in the car, and I wasn't finna walk back in, so I just decided to go home and eat. So I need to go to the gym first to see if my membership is still active, because there's a chance that it's probably not, so I have to go check. And then after that, now we're gonna go to Michael's. So yeah.
I fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very
for the books, man. I swear this shit is as fun as it looks, man. I'm really trying to make it more than what it is, cause everybody dies, but not everybody lives.
Okay, I'm here. I am at the gym, so I can ask these people if we owe them money or not. Baby. This. Let me. No, because y'all gotta see this. That. Never heard truer words, man. I was in the shower washing my face, and both of these mugs popped out. Never again, my boy, never again. Oh, so now we owe these people $20. That's fine. I didn't want to, but I'm a good Samaritan. I always pay my dues. It was like $20.83. So, sorry, y'all looking at my boob. It was $20.83, so 25, 50. Okay, y'all are ridiculous. 75, 85. Okay.
Come on this way, please. All right. No, come on this way.
We're back. It's always somebody. So I got this tray because I want to start making custom rolling trays. And I'm going to make this for my friend Shania and her boyfriend Jaden. I don't know what I'm going to do with it yet, but I know it's going to have words and it's going to say Ross Rolling J's because her last name is Ross and her boyfriend's name is Jaden. Get it. Okay. So then I got these for my poster. These are for me. Glue. I hope it works. Honestly. Ooh. Mod Podge for the tray. And then I got these sticky notes because I want to start writing Bible verses and affirmations on them and just sticking them in random places so that everyone can have a little bit of something. So now I have to find a park to go to. Just so I could be outside, you know, like I don't want to be in like, you know, a grungy little, I don't want to be in my room, you know, doing something so inspiring or whatever. All right, let's go. Bad addiction called vaping, and I was cool off it for a little bit, and then I got uncool off of it. I got real hot back on it, you know. And I was in the restroom this morning and my mom saw my vape, because people in my house like to not knock, including me. We should all start knocking more in my house. And she saw my vape, and I was trying to hide it. Not because she doesn't know, because my mom is very well acquainted with my problem, but it's just so embarrassing when your mom, like, just, or a parent or a guardian or just anybody, like, why do you know this now? And it's one thing to know it, but it's one thing to see it, you know? Like, my mom knows I smoke, but I would never smoke in front of my mom, you know? So that's how I feel about it. I just needed to tell somebody because that was a very traumatic experience at 2 o'clock this morning.
Money just changed everything. I wonder how life without it would go. From the concrete, who knew that a flower would grow? Looking down first, this time I'm really going off. Fireworks.
Today it begins. I've missed them before, but won't miss them again. Keep having those same dreams, and I think that
every night is firework. Every night is firework. All I see is
coach up with that Atari. Nigga, that ain't good game, homie. Sorry, they say conversation rule a nation. I can tell, but I could never write my wrongs unless I write it down for real. P.S.
Anytime
you can get it.
always come right back here. The young spitter that everybody in
don't hit
there.
Me.
A lot of y'all are still sounding like last year. The game need dimes in my bed. Quarters of the cushion, shake the lines in my head. Take my
y'all, my panties are so tight. I can taste the fabric that we're made of. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. TMI? Probably. Might be, bro.
We're at home in my garage because it's hot outside, but I still wanted to be outside. Okay, ignore the noise. That's my little fan here. It's tiny but mighty. So, ta-da, ta-da. This is the poster board we're going to be using for our little vigilantes today. First, we're going to cut out all of our pretty little pictures. Alright, so boom. Welcome to Show and Tell. Here's my vision board. I'll just let y'all know what I got on it. Hold on. Y'all, these flies have been tearing me up the whole time I've been sitting here. I'm over it. Okay. So, let me show you. So first, okay, all right, so you see all these, this and this, this, all these skies and stuff. Those are vacations. It's Oregon, Bali, and Bora Bora. And there's so many of them because they just kept printing. Like, they just kept printing. It was an accident. So now they're taking up space. So those are my vacation spots. And then for my job, I would like to be a high school dance teacher. So I got my dance team, my, what is this? Dance studio, another one. I should have another one. Did I have three? One, two, three. Okay, just those three. And then my future home, okay, I want a real southern house. I want a wraparound porch, okay? I want cattle and acres. And then I just wanted to look nice inside, so I got some interior designs. Where did I got that one? Period. And then let me see. Oh, and then my cars. So I want me a truck. I want me a big truck. I want me a Tundra, a Toyota Tundra. I want it lifted. I want it to look just like that. And then I'm going to get me a little Toyota Sundra? Whatever. It's a sports car. And I'm going to get me one. I want a manual. And then next is all these pictures. Not all these, but these two pictures of these black people. I don't know. That's because I want a really big family. I want to do family reunions, kickbacks, and whatnot. I'm real family oriented because I don't really have a huge family. So I want the biggest, baddest, blackest family. You know what I'm saying? And then, you know, you can never forget the thing right in the middle, my cross, my faith, God, Jesus. We all know we could need them, you know, we could use them. And then I basically put that there as my eternal resting place, my eternal home, you know. And you know what it said? I hope I spelled that right. Yeah, already mine. Sometimes you gotta speak it into existence, you know. But yeah, so that's really it. You know, we did what we had to do. We did the do today. So with that being said, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share if you can. And that is a wrap. Bye, guys.